Our scientific world is both expanding and getting more precise every day. We're pushing the boundaries of what we'd ever thought possible, but that means the way we measure that science has to keep getting more precise too. Are we ever gonna hit the limit of what we can see, and therefore what we can discover? Well, new research has now given us the world's fastest camera, so that's a step in the right direction. Hashtag no filter. To give you the whole picture, back in the 1920s, a pioneering electrical engineer named Harold Edgerton made history when he was able to capture images of things that happened on the microsecond scale. That's 1/1,000,000th of a second. Flash forward to today, and we've moved beyond the microsecond. Many research facilities around the world want to explore stuff that's happening on the femtosecond scale. That's a quadrillionth of a second, literally millionths of a billionth of a second. I mean, what kind of things even happen that fast? Well, for one, lasers. Lasers that fire femtosecond pulses can help us explore the tiny nooks and crannies of our universe. They're being used in materials processing to fabricate micromachines and biochips. Ultrafast pulse lasers have also enabled fields like biophotonics, which lets us image the function of live tissues in 3D, which has helped us expand our understanding of the physical function of the human brain. And these kinds of laser pulses are also essential for photochemistry and photobiology, fields that let us see natural reactions on a molecular level. So the ultrafast laser equals ultra-small imaging scale. But the problem here is that it is so freaking hard to get a picture of what's happening at the femtosecond speed, you guys. It's real snappy. Until now, the best way we've had to image the interactions that happen anywhere even close to this pace are what are called streak cameras. You have to capture multiple pulses over a period of time to create what is basically a stop-motion video of the laser-material interaction. It's not the most accurate picture of what's happening, and in some experiments, the material is too fragile to fire the laser at multiple times. You only get to fire the laser once, so how do you take a picture? If you're the researchers in this experiment, you make a hybrid. This new technology is called SingleShot 10 trillion frame per second compressed ultrafast photography, or teacup for short. It combines a version of the typical streak camera with a static camera, and then uses a mathematical technique called Radon transformation to yield images of the laser material interaction at, as the name states, a trillion frames per second, which is a heck of a lot more accurate than previous attempts. This new camera system can combine the frames it captures to make a movie where we can actually see the movement of light. And the team's not even done yet. They have plans to keep increasing the precision of this camera, hoping to get it all the way to a quadrillion frames per second. This is the fastest camera ever created, capturing the behavior of a femtosecond long laser pulse passing through glass, fast enough to image nanoscale interactions between the laser and the matter. And see how it takes a pretty long time to pass through the beam splitter in the middle? That's something we've never been able to visually see before, and it's really important to experimental design and the function of laser systems. Frame by frame, we are getting closer to being able to actually see the tiny details of the world. This new level of insight will allow us to ask new questions, both about the light itself and everything it helps us see. Camera technology is always getting better, and so should your online presence. Make sure yours is the best it can be with your very own website from domain.com. Domain.com is awesome, affordable, reliable, and has all the tools you need to build a new website. They can fulfill all your website needs. They offer .com and .net domain names and intuitive website builders. They have over 300 domain extensions to fit your needs from .club to .space to .pizza. Take that first step in creating an identity online and visit domain.com. My favorite thing that can be imaged at the molecular level is photosynthesis. Using femtosecond laser pulses, we can generate X-rays that help us see inside plant cells, down to the individual proteins that act in photosynthesis. And some of this process is actually still a mystery that we're trying to uncover. Make sure to subscribe to Seeker for more groundbreaking discoveries like this, and thanks for watching.